So I'm going to be working Tony. A lot of the things that we're doing, we do outside now, but I also do it outside on walks around the neighborhood. The more fresh or different the environment is, the harder it's going to be for Tony to get focused, and that's why you need to practice this in different environments and things he knows. So the first thing I do is I usually warm up the dog with the simple things first, or the puppy in this case. Tony, yes. So I'm just warming him up with attention to name. Tony, yes. I'm waiting for his eyes to connect with mine. Tony's pretty treat motivated, so. Tony, yes. Good boy. And then I might go, Tony, let's go. No, not on me though, nope, nope, off. Tony, let's go, yes. So let's go just means come towards me. We use this a lot on the walk if he's pulling. Tony, let's go, yes. Weather coming, you can start trading place outside too. Tony, place. Yes. Go. Place. Yes. Let's go. If he doesn't look for the treat, that's fine. Let's go. So if he pulls, also if he refuses to come, I use let's go then place. Yes. Let's go. I might also do play circles, place. Drop the leash, because you can step on it easily. find them again if I don't pick them up now. Tony, come! Good boy. Slowest come ever, but all right, yes. Gone all the way straight up with Tony yet. Tony, down! Of course, that doesn't help. Nope. No. Wait for those elbows to go on the ground. The land is slightly wet right now, so it could be being slow for that reason. Tony, let's go. Sit. No. Good. Down. Yes. That again, let's go. Tony notices the birds too, by the way. He's often distracted by them, so he's looking for them now. Let's go. Sit. Down. Yes. So I'm like knit calf with them outside right now. Let's go. One more and then we'll do attempt to heal. Come on, Tony. Tony, let's go. Good boy. Sit. Down. Yes. That wasn't the best one, but we're going to be practicing plenty more on the road. And come on. Tony. Tony, let's go. Sit. Tony, heel. Come on, heel. No, heel. Good. Inside, but I'm going to start with the first step for Lord Heel for a little while just to get him going. try this. Lots of birds mating out here. Now I'll try the second step of heel, see if he's more dialed in. Tony, let's go. Practice would be to put it in front of his nose just at first and then pull it away behind your back until you're ready to give it when he sits at the end.